Oh, shit. MS. Michael Seuss. Dio Santa. E-Zero. Yeah. And yo, man. We're fading away, man. Becoming ghosts, the ghosts within the fader, haunting.
They claim complaining is a force of habit. My thoughts remain raw, and placing them in conversation pegs me as solely tragic. Simply put, and death rhymes are not what they listen to. Am I just out of touch, or you don't have a clue? Nah, you know what? I'm choosing the second one. Go for broke, explaining in layman terms, but complex tongues. I thought I told you before, I haunt the fader. The properties of poltergeists continue to linger later. Some men are traitors, they defecate on the law. Which then I see their flaws, they're men without a cause. These women eaten by their own insecurities. I sense the nature of their souls and my ingenuity. They aren't pure to me, I settle for trash. Lowering my standards and I still get rejected too. Maybe yet, it's for the best, for future matches that I pursue. In details, crowds and whores, it's down for Sue.
Yeah, it's just the shit that we love. Yeah, becoming ghost jaw, becoming ghost jaw, becoming ghost jaw. It's just the shit that we love. Becoming ghost jaw, becoming ghost jaw.
In minor detail, the train of thought is derailed. No, we cares as we fail, a frame of mind still frail. Becoming feats, a damaged contribution. Promoting retribution within the institution. So with the rhyme, three lines about equality. The views of cycles live from points of view and the policy. Calling he and all of she in memorandum. They speak of such atrocity, can spawn several tantrums. Excuse my banter, probably emotional rhetoric. The words are used by many as treacherous. Now, what this entails is topics and memoirs of being hated. The contemplated use of a barrel, jaded buckshot. Corrupt spots have surfaced across the globe, compiling on one another. Surveillance happens from being probed. It's what's unseen, what is reality. Your eyes and ears deceive among fiends.
Yeah, it's just the shit that we love. Yeah, becoming ghost jaw, becoming ghost jaw, becoming ghost jaw. It's just the shit that we love. Becoming ghost jaw, becoming ghost jaw.
Despising my surroundings, I loathe inhabitants with the smirk. Confusing all the negatives with the perks. When optimism faith had crumbled, the victims mumbled, my world was pummeled. And socially I had stumbled. The notion I conceived was premature when I spoke of change. A planet seemed aligned but were rearranged. A scheme of scheming themes of dreams that possibly reek of cream. With an ill plot, honestly, it's what it seemed, a coup affair. Triple lines just placed them in despair. Poetically, injustice had filled the air, so be aware. The truth tears, the message mostly lost in our translation of what is fair. It's convoluted, the points you make are still intrusive, possibly rooted. Though now we find it elusive. So what's the use to make claims of nothing when all we do is boast for transparent becoming ghosts?
It's just the shit that we love. Yeah, becoming ghost jaw, becoming ghost jaw, becoming ghost jaw. It's just the shit that we love. Becoming ghost jaw, becoming ghost jaw.